Sorry, Wan'Dale. So question for you. Did you feel like you guys kind of gave a finishing kick tonight to your season and want to end on that level of performance, especially on offense? Or do you feel like another game in a bowl setting, knowing all that there wouldn't be a crowd or anything, probably is something you guys want to pursue?
Coach Frost is going to – we'll probably have a conversation with Coach Frost here in a little bit about what our decision is with that. He'll probably get a bunch of the leaders together just to kind of talk. But, I mean, if we have to play another game, we'll be fine with that. If we're not, then it'll be nice just to go home and just kind of get back with our families.
Do you feel like you guys could use another one for the offense particularly, or do you feel like you guys solved some problems tonight?
I feel like it's a little bit of both. I think you can go both ways. So it's just really a matter of how Coach Frost and the rest of the team feels about it.
Thank you.
Next question, Mitch Sherman. Hey, Wan'Dale, if this is your finishing message, or even if it's not, and you have this to build on into 2021, what did you guys do as an offense tonight that was different than what we've seen before, overcoming the turnovers and just really being physical and running it at Rutgers like we haven't really seen from this offense consistently?
It was really just coming down to making a commitment to really doing it. We had known going into the week, Coach Frost said that that's what they really wanted to do, is be able to go in and just run the football. And so that was one thing that we were able to do, and it was nice for us to be able to do that. So.
And I'll ask a follow-up about Adrian. He didn't have Luke tonight, so it was kind of on him. And, he had three turnovers in the first half and, still played the way he did in the second half. What'd you think?
I mean, he's a warrior. I mean, at the end of the day, if you make a mistake, you got to forget about it. I mean, we're all going to make mistakes. We're going to have some turnovers. But at the end of the day, you just got to keep fighting, and that's what he did. And, it obviously showed up on the scoreboard. He let us down and led us to some scoring drives. So,